To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by removing the SIM card holder from your Samsung Galaxy S6 Edge Plus. Use the plastic shim tool to pry off the back of your device. Remove the 18 screws. Thank you. pry the midsection apart from the screen to reveal the original battery. Disconnect the cable connectors as shown. Pull back the circuit board. Carefully pry out the original battery. Seat your new extended life battery from newpower99.com and reposition the circuit board. Be sure that the ribbon cable connectors are threaded from beneath the circuit board. Press the four ribbon cable connectors into place as shown. Position and snap together the mid and screen sections of your device. replace the 18 screws. Carefully replace the back cover and press into place. Reinsert the SIM card holder. Turn on your Samsung Galaxy S6 Edge Plus with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your phone should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use.
newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.